Hello. In this tutorial video, I'm going to show you how to export a Sankey diagram as an SVG. The idea is to export your Sankey diagram and then either view it in a web browser with some interactivity or use the SVG file to import it into a graphic design tool for further editing. SVG are vector graphics files with a very high resolution and can be zoomed without a loss in quality. So let's see how you can do that. When you have created your Sankey diagram, just go to Menu, File, Export. And it's actually a three-step process. In the first dialog, you're allowed to set some options such as the scale or a transparent background, which is nice if you do an overlay with a map or an image. Second, you choose your file location, enter a name, and most importantly, choose SVG as the file type. I'll save it. And in the third step, I have some specific options for the SVG export. For example, highlight flows, clickable supplements, or the tooltips. All of those options require JavaScript in the browser to be enabled. So once you have exported the SVG file, you can either view it in the browser directly or, like I've done here, push it to your website. And the SVG file in the browser has those nice effects, like the tooltip when you hover over an arrow or a process. You can highlight and dim certain arrows, or if you have added supplements, you can click those supplements and open a website, open an attached file.